Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to learn and write best speech on Independence Day. Good morning to all respected principal, honorable chief guests, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. Independence Day in India is celebrated as national holiday every year on 15th of August. When people remember the long event of independence of our nation from the British rule. India got independence on August 15th in 1947 after lots of movement of independence during which many freedom fighters sacrificed their lives. After independence, Jawaharlal Nehru became first Indian Prime Minister on 17th August 1947, who raised the national flag at Red Fort near Lahore Gate in Delhi. Students, teachers, parents and other pupils together to celebrate the Independence Day by unfurling the national flag and singing national anthem. Our tricolor national flag is also hoisted by the Indian Prime Minister in the national capital, New Delhi, at Red Fort . After that, the salute is given by firing 21 guns and tricolor flower showering is held on the flag with helicopter. The tricolor of flag represents saffron for courage and sacrifice, white for peace and truth, and green for faith and chivalry. Thank you. खेल जय भारत।